study the form of these fantastic 10 goats. Let me tell you, these goats have been in a high altitude training over the last couple of months in order to prepare for today's big race. And as you can see, they're in prime form, top condition for today. Okay, this is the warm-up lap up. Alright, they'll be doing two laps of the arena, which is 2 furlongs. And again, a thank you to Tile Centre, who generously sponsored this race. And carried the total prize money of £3.5 million. Bertana, what do you think of that?
That's some good money. Race number 4, the Tile Centre trial, sponsored by the Tile Centre. 2 furlongs worth of £3.5 million shillings. As the goats make their way around on the practice lap, you get a chance to see the different goats. Pick out the one that you want to bet on and go to the tent and place your bet. Is it just one lap of practice, Declan?
Yep, just coming up now. The judges will put them on their starters' orders and will be away shortly. Okay, 2 laps of the track, folks.
Ladies and gentlemen.
And just, little girls and boys, keep your hands away from the rails around the track. Okay, the flag has been raised. They're awaiting the cars down in front. Over 2 furlongs, the early leader is still number 4. One for the row on the inside, pushed forward by Billy Billy. They're all bunched together now as the entry is acclaimed, or the staying turn for the first time. It's goat number 8 in the lead by half a length. Goat number 1 is coming to the Kenya Airways. They're all bunching together, closely bunched together in anyone's race at this time. Goat number 2 has clear the goat in the lead, closely followed by that great goat number 3 with number 1 in third place as they head down the Kenya Airways straight for the first time. Goat now allegedly places goat number 2 in the lead by half a length. Over to you, Guy Carroll.
Thank you very much, Declan, and the goat at season. Lisa making the way down the Kenya Airways straight as they go ahead. Goat number 1 is slightly ahead. That is the home setting. Close before the goat number 8 that is blindly. And now one more as we can see the goal number 8 is coming around the outside. Goal number 8 blindly has stolen some grass. Meanwhile, goal number 6 is goal number 5 and goal number 2 are close behind. Goal number 8 coming around, coming around. It's goal number 8 is
blindly.
Goal number 8 is blindly.
They're coming to the home straight for the last time.